Fundamental fabrication processes. There are three fundamental fabrication processes. They are subtractive, additive, and formative processes. In the subtractive process, one starts with a single block of solid material, which is larger than the final size of the desired object, and material is removed until the desired shape is reached. Now think of a wood carving artist. How can he form this beautiful art out of wood? They start out with a block of wood. Then they take a tool, which is sometimes a chainsaw, and remove wood until they have achieved this final art piece. Subtractive fabrication processes include most forms of machining processes. These include milling, turning, drilling, planing, sawing, grinding, electric discharge machining, laser cutting, water jet cutting, etc. Whereas, an additive process is the exact reverse, in which the end product is much larger than the material when it started. Let's take an example of this 3D printed bowl. Here in this process, instead of removing the material, we add the material. That is why we refer 3D printing as additive manufacturing process. A material is manipulated so that successive portions of it combine to form the desired object. Most forms of rapid prototyping processes such as stereolithography and selective laser sintering fall into the additive fabrication processes category. Lastly, the formative process is one where mechanical force or restricting forms are applied on a material so as to form it into the desired shape. Now suppose a company wanted to make toys for kids to play or some household products. A mold with the design of a product or part would be filled with liquid plastic material and applied some force. Once cooled, the mold is opened and the product is removed. Injection molding is a way to manufacture goods using the formative process. A mold is made in the form of the part needed. Melted plastic is forced into the cavity of the mold. The material cools and hardens and takes on the form of the mold's design. Then the newly formed part is removed and the mold refilled. Examples of formative fabrication processes are bending, forging, electromagnetic forming, and plastic injection molding. These include both bending of sheet materials and molding of molten or curable liquids. Hybrid machines by combining two or more fabrication processes are also possible. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more engineering concepts and happy learning.